that I overtake you in YouTube subscribers.
We need a lie detector test for this. That'll be a good video.
What, so you're gonna lie?
No. Did I ever think you would overtake me? I mean, no, not at the moment. Whatever I choose to, fake friends I will never lose to. I am bowing to a briefcase. I'm on the run, that's a speed chase. What, guys, welcome back to another vlog. Now, if you watched my last video, you will know that I let Dan become my personal trainer for the day.
What is this for a workout? It will be the last time Dan ever controls my workout plan ever again.
Which led me onto the idea. If you've been watching me and Dan, also known as Juron, on my channel, you will know that we used to make each other do all types of forfeits that we wouldn't want to do. So I thought we could get down to some business. So we are now going to ask each other questions which we could either answer or take up the forfeit. This could either end up ruining the friendship or seriously injuring someone.
Right, guys, so I'm here with Dan now. This is going to be the first round to see if you want to answer it or do the forfeit. Dan, first question for you. How much money have you made from every single ad revenue and every single brand deal you have ever done?
I've never done a brand deal.
You've never done a brand deal?
No, I've never done a brand deal. But not as much as people may think. Like, it's not going to answer that.
So you're doing a forfeit, you're not answering?
Yeah, I'm going to have to.
I want you to do the Coke and Mentos, the classic YouTube forfeit.
Coke and Mentos, let's go outside.
Dump it in first, then try and drink it. It's quite manky, isn't it?
Oh my god!
You can do more? What are you doing?
Oh, that is disgusting.
Mr. Steffens, first question. Which video on your channel did you not really enjoy making, but you just uploaded it in an attempt to get some views?
I'm gonna say it, right, so I used to have this mate. I still say I'm friends with him. Maybe I'm spoken to him in ages. You might remember from this clip.
No!
There's a segment where I egg him as a joke. Let's just say he then egged me in a cup. You didn't see what happened in that cup. There was a massive argument and a massive fallout. We didn't stop talking because of that. That, if there's one video I never wanted to put up, it was that one. Dan, next question for you.
Yes!
Have you ever believed that I overtake you in YouTube subscribers?
We need a lie detector test for this. That'll be a good video.
What, so you're gonna lie?
Did I ever think you would overtake me? I mean, no, not at the moment. But mate, yeah, I think you could in the future. And I would be happy for you if you did.
Do we believe
him? I said this to him, he'll put it on for the camera, but I've said to him many times off camera, I would be happy for him if he overtook me subscribers or whatever.
It might be an act for you guys, but I don't remember him saying that. We move.
No. Oh, I remember right this one now. There's a certain YouTuber that we've been discussing off camera that you don't understand how he's growing so quickly because you think his content is rubbish. Can you expose who this YouTuber is?
I'm not gonna answer it because if I meet this person in the future and change my mind on him, they will not want to collab.
So you're just doing it for clout?
Yeah, so basically I'm doing it for clout.
So if you're a YouTuber out there that's growing quickly and Sam approaches you, just think it might be about you and do not collab with him.
Never approach me for a video.
You're bleeping that out. Right, forfeit time for Sam. You may remember I had to eat a ghost chili. And Sam had the chili that wasn't even nowhere near as hot. And he spat it out. So I want him to go back and actually eat the chili.
You want me to eat a chili? That's fine. Here goes nothing.
Yeah.
Right, Dan, so next question for you is, who do you hate the most out of all of the boys in the group?
What do you mean? Why are you asking me these terrible questions? Do you want me to go, do you want me to explain my, actually, I don't. During this sort of lockdown, I haven't spoken very much to Adam or Smith you've seen in videos. Dislike anyone, apart from, no, I'm joking.
Okay, well. Famous lake that we always film at to get a cool shot. I want you to drive down there in your motor. I want you to jump in there and then have 1 minute countdown in the water.
1 minute countdown? What's the point of that?
to jump in the bloody lake.
I actually kind of feel bad, like, I can't even lie. Just watching you do this, I just actually feel bad.
Nah, let's just do this.
The time is on. Time is on.
I'm gonna get some kind of disease from this horse.
How long will it?
Is it cold? Yeah, no, it's warm. It's lovely.
One.
Oh. Everybody, I actually hate you. Okay, this is a good one. Before, obviously, everything went into lockdown, we went clubbing. Something happened with someone at the club. Can you explain what happened?
God's sake. There are a few people that I knew down at the club, and I was like, oh, I'm going to the toilet, and I'll catch you in a bit. I go through into the door. This guy just shoved into me, and I just said, what are you doing, mate? He goes, mouth for small man. And obviously, with my stupid ass, I wasn't having it. Shoved him up against the wall or whatever. Elbowed him. Yeah, I'm in trouble. He then grabbed my neck and tried to strangle me.
That's frustrating. Because that was a good forfeit as well.
And I want you to explain a situation you had with a certain female and how you had to call someone to... I'm going to let you do the talking and elaborate on that one, mate.
Can we emphasise this? This was a long time ago when we were like 10, 11, 12. So this girl came over to me. She asked me to be her boyfriend. So I just said yes. I realised I'd made a bit of a mistake. I managed to get her number. Her stepdad has answered the call. And I had to explain that I wanted to break up with his daughter. And it was just very bad.
Well done, mate. Well done for answering the question. Well done, mate. Okay, what you got lined up for me, mate?
If you had to punch one person from our friend group in the face, who would that be?
It's just one of the things you just can't answer. I love all the boys. My loyalty's with all of the boys, so... I'm not going to answer it, so I'll take the forfeit.
Okay, I'll rate that. I want you to smash something with some kind of value in your house or in your room.
Do you want me to find something on my room? Okay. I have an Xbox controller.
Yeah, I'll do.
Y'all ready for this?
That you've ever met at a meet and greet or wherever it is, who would you least likely want to film with?
What, one person? But even though everyone I've met has been nice.
You know, I'll do it, you're gonna do the forfeit.
Yeah, we'll do the forfeit. I've saved the best question until last here. I almost know for a fact you won't answer this. You met Alfie Days, about a year ago. Said you had a good day, said you enjoyed it, paid for your Nando's. Alfie does also follow you on Instagram, but there was a certain promise that he made to you that he didn't really fulfill. What was that promise?
Yeah, he did make a mistake. I'm not gonna say what it is. That's something I'd like to ask him if I bumped into him again. Yeah, no, Alfie, if you are watching, just hit me up on DM, like, we're fine. We can sort out on that. Okay, so me and Dan are obviously drinking either bar at exactly the same time. There's the bar, time to get in.
Do more? What are you doing? He can't hold us back, we on another level. Yeah, it's that new age, ain't it something special? Yeah, we gon' change the game, we gon' live forever.